small blue egg in a white balloon. My story is not near as interesting as Ariel's. You know Ariel, the mermaid? Ah, what a voice. What a beautiful voice. But let me tell you of an evil sea which tripped Ariel's voice away from her. Wait a minute, you look kind of familiar. Well, anyway, Ariel fell in love with an eel. Then King Triton got all mad and told Sebastian the crab to watch over her. Then there was lots of dancing and singing.
Sounding up.